This is Reese, and these students know her well.
Sometimes she gets bored in the office, so she goes into different rooms.
In many ways, she's a normal dog.
Thank you.
However, these students have learned Reese is much more than just a dog.
She follows Mrs. Franklin all the time.
Mrs. Franklin is the principal of Lake Placid Elementary School. She thought the students and staff could benefit from spending time with her 5-year-old golden doodle. So the pair began training to get Reese formally certified as a therapy dog.
Read through the checklist and thought, she can do that. She can do that easily.
Chances are at school there is that something or someone that makes the day a little easier. Maybe a favorite book, a favorite teacher, maybe a best friend. For these kids, maybe it's Reese.
One of the reasons I started bringing her was because I had a student with some difficulties with behavior. And so she became part of that behavior system where if the student did well for the week, I would bring Reese in and they could have recess with Reese.
Reese's role at school grew from there, in between visits to the classroom, to the office.
And the best thing is, if I go and I try and pet her head, she'll put my arm down and she'll say, no, I want belly.
And kisses in the hall. Reese has helped students get off the bus after a hard weekend at home with physical therapy and with
front feet, back feet, red feet, black feet.
Reading.
Nobody's critiquing them. Reese isn't talking back to them.
All we have to do is look up in the night sky.
So they just enjoy reading.
How many more feet do you need?
They usually have like one hand on the dog and they're reading their book, and Reese just relaxes and sits there, and it's just real calming classroom compared to the rest of the time of the day.
Reese enjoys it all, especially
recess. Recess is definitely her favorite subject.
Reese is a friend, the kind of friend we all could use, the kind of friend that makes a difference in the day.
I would really like to see more schools go through the formal training. I think that that's important. I don't think it's right for any dog. I think it's definitely a specific dog thing. But I would like to see more schools out there embracing it and welcoming it. She's been a great addition to our school.
Just ask the kids. In Lake Placid, Leanne Denyer, NBC 5 News.